Richard Williams was born on 19 March 1933 in Shreveport, Louisiana in the United States, and is a tennis coach best known for being the father and coach of popular tennis playing siblings Venus and Serena Williams. His efforts to move out of poverty and establish a career for himself and his daughters have resulted in a relatively impressive net worth today. So, just how rich is Richard Williams as of 2017? Well, Celebrity.Money estimates that Richard's net worth is now over $20 million, mostly earned through a successful career as a tennis coach. While not as active in the profession anymore, Richard is still often found watching his daughters play in major tournaments. Richard was born into a poor family, raised by a single mother and an often abusive father who had abandoned them. According to him, he even made a bit of money through petty crime, but helped his mother move out of their poverty-stricken situation. After matriculating from high school, Richard met and married his first wife, Betty Johnson, in 1965, and they had six children before divorcing in 1973. Around 6 years later, he met Oracene Price, the mother of Venus and Serena. Williams was inspired when watching television and seeing a female tennis player win a tournament prize of $40,000, effectively for 4 days of work. He then decided that he was going to turn his children into tennis stars, reportedly making a 78-page plan while still learning about tennis himself from a man he called Old Whiskey. Richard started teaching his daughters around their age of four, and the three were soon making appearances on public tennis courts. In the mid-1990s, Venus and Serena began showing their skills, boosting their popularity and their collective net worth. Serena won the US Open in 1999, and Venus won the Wimbledon title in 2000. Richard had also made a name for himself, celebrating by dancing and yelling straight out of Compton, which was the neighborhood the sisters grew up in, catching broadcasters somewhat off guard. Later, in his daughters' careers, Richard reduced his courtside appearances, preferring to watch from the stands, taking an interest in photography, and often seen with his camera during games. He's also written a book with Bart Davis entitled Black and White, The Way I See It, which details his life, the hardships, and decisions he's had to make to put him and his daughters where they are today. Richard and Oracene Price divorced in 2002, after which he would meet Lakeisha Graham, drawing the attention of the media, as Lakeisha is only 1 year older than Richard's daughter, Venus. They were married in 2010 and had a son in 2012. They are now based in California.